Welcome back. The Metropolitan Manila Development Authority recently launched a website called the MMDA Traffic Mirror, where motorists can get information about the current traffic situation around Metro Manila. The project is in partnership with Information Capital Technology Ventures Incorporated. By accessing the website, motorists can see the live feed from MMDA's CCTV cameras installed on major roads including EDSA and Commonwealth Avenue. To tell us more about this, we are joined in the studio by MMDA Chairman Francis Tolentino. Sir, what an honor to have you. I'm sure you're very, very busy. But this got launched yesterday.
Yes.
Tell us about the project. When was it thought about?
Conceptualized. Last year. Last year.
Yes. So it didn't take very long from conception to birth.
Yes. Actually, this is a project of the president. Mm-hmm. He wants this fast. So we partnered with the private group.
Right.
And I stress again, not a single centavo spent by the government.
That's pretty amazing. Yes. So all of this came through your partnership with ICTV. Are they the ones who funded the whole project?
In charge of the software, hardware, MMDA yung sa cameras.
And did they tell you how much the ballpark figure was of the worth?
I had some meetings with other groups. Siguro mga 20 million.
And nothing came out of the pocket of the government.
Wala.
That's pretty amazing. And it's a good project because I'm sure that a lot of people are very happy about it.
Similar to our LED signages, traffic signages. Not a single centavo spent by the government.
Okay, well, right now, you started with three major roads. You started with EDSA, but EDSA going along nine of the sections. You have Ayala, Marcos Highway. It's really quite extensive. You also have C5 and Commonwealth Avenue. And Marcos Highway as well. So four.
Yes.
Why did you decide to start with, obviously, I mean, EDSA, C5, Commonwealth, they're all sort of the more important roads that we have, the major thoroughfares that we have.
You have Commonwealth, the bedroom communities, going to the Makati Central Business District as well as Ortigas. Also, some of our office workers coming from Marcos Highway. So we selected this because these are really the bottlenecks, the congested areas.
Heavy
during
traffic
rush hour.
In those areas.
Yes.
But do you feel that these are the guinea pigs for now? Because I'm sure that the project will get a little bigger.
As we evolve, I foresee some security concerns. We're going to have tie-ups with PNP and other security organizations. There might be a possibility of us downsizing, yes, and transferring to other areas, for instance, like the University Belt, and other flood-prone areas as well.
So eventually, though, you'll also be showing us flood areas.
This will already eventually cover. Yes.
Okay. And, well, the motorists just have to log on at this point, and then they show, sir, maybe you can show us exactly what it looks like at this point.
This is right now a live stream of EDSA Guadalupe Orense.
And we have to be clear lang, sir, that this is not an application. Pero may MMDA app talaga. Baka this will compete with the MMDA app.
No. Eventually, my goal is to marry this with the MMDA Traffic Navigator.
Okay.
As well as the existing MMDA Twitter.
Okay.
So how to evolve that, I still have to consult with some other more tech savvy guys.
And how you go in there is pretty much, you can do it through tablet, smartphone, PC, laptop. You have to go to www.mmda.nowplanet.tv. Okay. It's a pretty amazing project, actually. But at this point, you say that you're going to downsize. Are you worried about things such as hacking? Because obviously, you are online. In the movies, diba, you see, parang, let's say, a heist. No, I mean, of course, this is a hypothetical scenario.
Yes.
But you see a heist na parang kita mo na it's just one of these. It's obviously not real time.
Okay.
Are you concerned about those things at all? A lot of hacking been happening, sir, recently.
So probably we have to provide some protective measures. How to do that, I still have to know. But sana naman wag gawin because this is for genuine public service. Hindi lang sa motorista.
Okay, and what else are we going to expect from Traffic Mirror in the future? I mean, I'm sure at this point, you really don't know how many hits you've gotten yet. But I'm sure that since yesterday, because we actually did announce it as well, people have gone into the website to check it out. I'm sure it's going to be quite popular. Are you worried that it might bog down? with the number of people that will be visiting at the same time, rush hour yan eh. So I'm sure magkaka-traffic din yung website nyo.
Siguro telco problem. We'll, later on siguro we'll have some initiatives with telco companies. And then, yung sinabi ko nga kanina, dapat mag-merge yung traffic navigator. When you see that red dot, that means heavy traffic. Pag kinlik mo, dapat lumabas yung ganito.
And then, sir, there was also a recent report that you have 100, because these are all HD.
Yeah.
HD cameras. You also have 100 HD CCTVs all over Metro Manila. Mm-hmm. What do you use that for currently? Mga jaywalkers, mga speeding? What do you use it for?
Right now, we're currently expanding the Metro base. I project a bigger launch on November 7th. And it's going to be first world. So traffic signals would be can be controlled through our Metro base. We can rotate cameras within Metro base. We will have a more interactive manner of reporting and getting reports likewise from the general public. So November 7th.
And are you going to streamline this with Traffic Mirror as well?
Yes.
So everything's going to be high tech, na sir.
And we're going to have a traffic DJ as well.
Traffic DJ, what is
inside
that?
Inside the new MMDA Metro base. He is the one who will be in charge of announcing and everything 24/7, pero magpapalit.
Wow, that's an exciting concept.
Yes.
But for now, we're saying congratulations on
Thank
Traffic
you.
Mirror. And if you can ask your viewers to go check it out, especially during rush hour, para we know the traffic situation in the major thoroughfares.
But I must hasten to add, this won't solve all our traffic woes. It really
May disclaimer will, na, no, sir?
It really will boil down to the discipline of the motorist.
Yes, sir. I think we all understand that. But I think it helps out a little bit because if you can delay leaving for maybe 20 to 30 minutes because you know that there's a lot of traffic, I think that will still help, sir.
It would help, definitely.
Okay, so invite everybody to check out Traffic Mirror.
Check out MMDA Traffic Mirror, mmda.nowplanet.tv.
Okay, MMDA Chair Francis Tolentino.
Thank you, sir, for being with us this afternoon,
and congratulations again.
Thank you.
And those were the latest news alerts for this hour. I'm Lexi Schultz. For more updates, check out our website, ancnews.tv. You can also follow ANC Alerts on Twitter and YouTube and like our Facebook page, ANC 24/7. Stay tuned for Top Story. That's coming up next right here on ANC.